I'm Gina Jorgensen, and I study anthropology, folklore, and gender studies.
And I'm Keegan Mills. My research has been in sociology and psychology. We're excited to be working with Kink Knowledgeable to develop a class for therapists to cultivate the cultural awareness they need when working with kinky clients. We have 26 years combined experience teaching and studying about culture.
We've also been working for about as long with kinky and other marginalized communities. And one of the things we've noticed is that cultural disconnects between mental health care providers and BDSM practitioners can lead to confusion and misunderstandings that may sabotage the therapeutic relationship.
This is why we're developing a class to bridge these divides and help therapists develop cultural awareness to work effectively with members of these communities. We want to be certain to represent the unique needs of this population well, and also to address the specific concerns professionals may already have.
That's why we'd like to invite you to take our survey, which you'll find linked in the video description, to help us serve both.
In other words, tell us what you want to know. Or if you're kinky yourself, tell us what you want any therapist you work with to know. And after you do that,
even if you don't have anything to say personally,
pass the link along so we can be sure to reflect the diversity of kink experiences.
Thanks.